My goodness. I love 4-H almost as much as the kids or more. One of my biggest dreads right now is I'm getting close to retirement and I don't want to retire.
Herman Blues Macklin talks and breathes 4-H. His tenure started in 1977 after graduating from Virginia State University.
And I went on the road with Trussell and started playing music.
Love injection, always on my mind.
And I left Extension for a while and came back in 2001. So right now I've been there almost 20 years this year, yes.
And just what is a 4-H program?
To quote one of my kids, 4-H is the best thing ever. It's the outreach program of Virginia State University and Virginia Tech. We bring the knowledge from the colleges to the community.
The year-round projects are endless, from expressive art to public speaking.
Even things like sewing, babysitting certification, building drones that fly, all kinds of STEM activities. We hatch baby chicks in the classroom. Just all sorts of things like that.
And 4-H programs are staffed by volunteers. And now you can register your child for a summer camp across the state.
So it should be one in every locality, everywhere that you are in Virginia. There's a camp near you that you can attend.
Of course, strict CDC guidelines will be followed. Registration is open for K through 12. To get more information, visit the Virginia Cooperative Extension or Virginia 4-H for details.